गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर ई लर्निंग क्लास। स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर साइंस लेक्चर एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 12, दैट इज द फॉर्म्स ऑफ वाटर। स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न अबाउट वाटर कैन हैव थ्री फॉर्म्स, दैट इज सॉलिड, लिक्विड एंड गैस। First of all, the water that we drink is in the liquid form. Ice is the solid form of water. And when we boil water, it gives steam. The steam is water in the form of gas. It is also called water vapor. And water can change into other forms. The change of water into ice is called freezing. When ice melt, when ice melts, it changes into liquid. The change of ice into water is called melting. When water heated changes into gaseous form or water vapor. Water vapor is always present in the air around us. We can't see it. And now, water cycle. The water cycle describe the movement of water throughout the earth's surface. Water is the resources that can't be created by man. The changes of water into water vapor is called evaporation. And the changes of water vapor into water is called condensation. And after condensation, these drops are heavy and fell down to the earth as rain, is called the precipitation. Now students, water cycle. The water cycle is a process by which water circulates within the earth and atmosphere. Water evaporates into water vapor and secondly condenses to forms cloud and precipitates back to earth in the forms of rain and snow. The same cycle repeats again and again. Thus the water cycle goes on and on in nature. Sometimes rain passes through very cold air. It then changes and falls down a small ball, is called hailstones. And sometimes water vapor changes into soft cottony ice and falls down as snow. We call it snowfall. Now students, this is it for today. Till then, keep practicing. Thank you.